If only I could be respected without having to be respectable. Haha.